Hey, how's it going? It's currently Tuesday evening, 7:05, 8 degrees. We had a lovely day today, quite sunny. So I headed out on my lunch break to do a few laps at the park and do a bit of shiny hunting. Unfortunately, no luck with love discs or the Aerons there. And we're just back from a Jynx raid, which had frostbite and draining kiss. Not a bad time as well, I think about 39 seconds left on it. With our anti-maltrays and I think we needed two golems. Would have been a much speedier time if we dodged and just did it with one of the golems, but not to worry. Not a good time to submit to the Raid Times website. I think currently in second place there. Another user has 42 seconds remaining, so that's one we can improve upon. Didn't get the best charge move on Jynx either. Not the best IVs, but it's down. That was our free pass for the day. Very quiet raids day wise as well. Not too many popping up. Not too many people around either. But we'll see what tomorrow brings. So, let's get home, get anything, do a bit of work, and have some soup. I'll talk to you all soon. We'll be right back. Good morning, it's currently Wednesday. We've got three more sleeps until Community Day, which is going to feature Dratini, hopefully a shiny Dratini, and a new charge move for Dragonite, which is Draco Meteor. So, won't be as good as Outrage, but it will be a nice animation, and you can only get that on the day if you actually evolve a Dratini and a Dragonair into Dragonite. So, we're going to be here on Saturday morning to catch a few Dratinis by the riverbank, and maybe around town, stick up some lures, see how many we can catch, and see if Shiny Dratini is actually released. Hope it is. Please, Niantic. Thank you. Right, let's get on with this loop.